Much of the research we do as UX practitioners is qualitative. We collect data about user experiences by observing and interviewing people. So it's not the type of data you can run through an algorithm or apply statistical analysis to return answers. We have to find the meaningful themes in the data on our own. Doing this isn't always easy or straightforward. Finding themes in qualitative data can be a real abstract and messy process. In this video, I'm going to show you a tool that I find really helpful in exposing themes in qualitative data. The tool works well because it gives you a visual framework for your analysis so that you can actually start seeing the themes come through. The tool I'm talking about is called a Rainbow Spreadsheet. Here's what it looks like when it's filled out. I should start by saying that this Rainbow Spreadsheet tool was introduced by a researcher named Tomer Sharon back in 2013. He introduced it as a way for teams to collaborate on a live spreadsheet throughout the course of a usability test study and be able to immediately walk away with themes. To use it this way, you should prepare your spreadsheet in advance with your team. Write down all of your research questions for the particular test along the left-hand column. So, for example, did the participant notice the sale icon indicator on sale items? Or did the user understand that a particular field was required in a form? Then, create a row across the top of the spreadsheet with a column for each participant, and assign a different colored cell to each of them. During the test sessions, observers will fill in the cells where the behaviors were present in the session. By the end of the study, the major themes and findings should effectively reveal themselves visually. The rows with the most density show that these findings were common across the entire sample. Rows with very few cells filled in would indicate that these behaviors were not common or represent outliers in your data. As you can see, this tool has a ton of potential. It can be tweaked and adjusted in a variety of ways to serve different research contexts. I also like to use it for broader and more open-ended research contexts like customer journey research or persona research. For these types of studies, you might use a variety of data sources or methodologies to gain insights, but you still need to find themes and similarities across these data sources. Here's how you might use a spreadsheet for that purpose. Pull out key findings from various sources like stakeholder interviews, focus groups, direct observation sessions, and so on. Code and number the data source across the top. For each data source, list unique findings down the left-hand column. Then go through and compare data sources and identify whether you found similar or comparable findings in other sources. If you do, fill in that cell for every source that exhibited that finding. In the end, when you see a lot of instances of the same finding, that indicates a strong theme. So in this case, row 3 shows a strong theme, where rows 4 and 5 do not. The Rainbow Spreadsheet gives you a framework and single place for analyzing qualitative data in a concrete, binary, and visual way. Use this in your next research endeavor so you can show your work and feel confident in the themes you've uncovered.